engine, but less horsepower.
Scott, by you?
Who?
Scott, you know.
Let's zero in on a reel, shall we? Sweet. Randy won't post it without his permission. But it's really cool. I think we're the only ones that got a video of it. Because when we were chasing that day, there was nobody else around us. And we had two cameras on, so we got two different angles of it.
Is there any place further up the line to get some better shots?
We don't know here. We know from Port Clinton to Jim Thorpe and back. And that's about it.
I don't know, I just wonder who's at it here at the end of the day. It's probably going to be too late.
Well, I know the last one's around 3 o'clock. Yeah. We were going to ride her once, but I think it's funner taking pictures.
I like to ride.
I like to ride too, but I don't know. It's a cold day. The steam is really, you know, kind of
snow would make
exactly.
It
I know, and there's a little bit of snow over there, so we missed the snow by what? I love it. My husband's still holding out for 2102.
Yeah.
But she needs, last time we talked to Andy, he said about $400,000 would put her back on the rails. And that was a couple years ago. But he's certainly keeping her well oiled. She's well maintained in her little shed.
Good.
We're getting ready to hot dog. I can tell.
Thank you. picture.
That's okay. It's all good.
That's nice to see, isn't it?
It's beautiful. I love it.
Wonderful.
Really? That's worth it.
Yes,
and
it is.
I'm